like it was a decent lap. I mean, I obviously could have pushed things a little harder, but I think we made the most of it, especially trying to keep it inside those barriers. In the race, you're going to see a lot of people using those over the runoff areas there.
Check the flag, man. Green flag. Pit road's open.
All right, guys, if you want, come behind me.
On your right, clear. Left side. Still there. Still there. Door quarter clear. Left side. Still there. Clear. On your left. Still there. Clear. Left side.
That is not allowed.
You're clear. On the left side. Still there. Still there. Clear. Left side.
I'm sorry, I can see you.
Still there. Clear.
There's something majorly wrong with this. I just led the first lap.
I didn't crash in the first lap.
Right side.
Congratulations, we
nice
both went first.
I think that's up first place right there in front of you, man. Go get it. Still there, your door. Still there.
Hey, pop his cherry.
Clear.
I have a blue flag for some reason.
Good job, man. You're right there with him. Left side. Clear. On your right. Clear. On the left side. Looks clear, clear, clear. On your left. Still there.
No, you're good, man. Didn't kill me. Didn't
still there.
I just didn't move anyways.
Still there. Clear, 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 clear.
That was an accident, Mario.
It's all good.
Do no one any idea why half the field went lap down for some reason?
Yeah, I don't understand what happened. It keeps giving me a blue flag. I never left the lead lap.
I have no idea what to tell you. I'm trying to figure that out this entire time
left
myself.
Side. Clear. Left side. Still there. Clear.
During the stage caution, I'll wave everybody around onto the lead lap again. That was put a lap down unfairly, because as according to the way I see it, all of you should still be on the lead lap. None of you should be lap down. I don't know what's going on.
We might have to extend the yellow then. That's going to be a long time for us to come back around.
Caution laps don't count anyway, so that shouldn't be a problem.
No, if you just fucking stop and let them come by us.
No, you have to keep up with the pace car, or it's going to black flag you guys too for not being in the right position.
Yeah, forgot about that little thing there, that little pace car.
Hey Frank, you from Boston?
What do you think?
I want to say yes because you sound from Boston, but also New Yorkers sound similar as well, so I mean, I couldn't tell you.
No, it's from Boston.
Good. I thought I sounded, that sounded familiar.
Yeah, I grew up in, right outside Boston, so.
Yeah.
Red Sox fan. Bruins fan. Die hard all the way.
Yeah, I lived outside of Boston. I lived, 30 miles south of Boston, closer to the Cape.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I grew up, 45 minutes west. Next to my Air Force Base. That was where I grew up.
Still there, door.
Hey, let's keep the chatter off of the radio here, guys. We can talk about this stuff again under yellow. We're still racing here.
Screw you, Nolan.
Just kidding, just kidding. I love you, Nolan.
Shut up. I asked to disable that motherfucker chat at the beginning of the race.
If he speaks up again, I will.
First gear.
Nolan, can we please get something about track limits at the end of the stretch, the back stretch, please?
Say again?
Never mind.
Nolan, how many laps will the stage end?
Two at the line.
Okay, thanks.
Pit road is now closed. Pit road is closed.
10 to go. Nice approach. All right, man. Start spotting that entry. Start spotting that entry. Left side. Clear, clear, clear. Left side. Clear, clear, clear. Good job. left side. Still there. Clear. On the left side. Still there. Corner, clear. You've been doing a hell of a job, buddy.
White flag for the stage, right?
Correct. After you cross the line, maintain a position to wait for the yellow. You will not be racing past the start-finish line this time, bye. Stage is complete of the line. Do not pass past the line, just maintain your positions.
You can... Sorry about that start.
Hey, start's off. Be ready. Clear.
Sorry, Robert.
All good, buddy.
Yeah, Kevin, go right by me, man.
All right, thanks.
Left side. Still there, your door. Still there, right next to you. Still there. Clear.
Sorry.
Don't worry about it, buddy. Focus forward.
Hey, I lost the lap somehow. Oh, never mind, I got it back. Or, no, I lost it.
I think it might be a glitch with the caution count, caution laps.
Everything's fine on my end.
Yeah, it flashed, but it looked like it went back now.
Once everybody's crossed start, finish line, cleared up.
I think that's what it is.
I think I should be like 20th though, not 16th.
Right side. Clear, clear, clear.
I made a hold up. I didn't drive off track. Hey, I'm getting better.
left side. Still there. Clear. Five to go. Left side. Stay right. Still there. Clear.
Does anybody know if those little yellow turtles hurt your car?
Is a one-legged duck swimming in a circle?
Yeah, I hit him and I launched my car up a little bit.
No, they don't. They don't hurt your suspension much. Not like, global.
Left side. Clear him. Left side. Clear, clear, clear. Right side. You're clear him. Right side. Still there. Clear. Good job.
Can I get a black clear, please?
Freezing.
Then I cut the course, but right, Andrew can 100% test I didn't.
Still there. Still there. You're clear.
It went away, I got it.
Still there, door. You got him, man. Come on. You got him. Good job. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. On your left. Clear him. Thank you. right side. Still there at door. Clear. On your right. Still there. All clear. Right side. Still there. Clear. On your right. Clear, clear, clear.
Well, I didn't put you off track, did I?
Alright, man. Get that rhythm back. Two more laps. Two more hard ones.
Eric, you're going way off track now.
That's it, baby. Stay in that rhythm. That's it, my man. Five hard ones. We'll get you some new skin.
You're gaining because you're getting time penalties because you're gaining time.
Andrew, and then he's losing the time through the time penalties. You're doing the same thing in turn 12.
Yeah, Andrew, you're doing the same thing throughout the whole first stage.
Difference is I didn't go fast enough to get a time penalty for it.
I think it's time to mute both of them.
White flag this time.
You good, Mario?
Ran out of fuel. Something with the caution lap screwed with the crew chief, didn't give me enough fuel to finish.
Yeah, that's exactly what I had to pit after the caution.
I was saving fuel under caution. I was turning my car off.
Right side. Still there. Still there. Clear, clear, clear. Left side. Still there. Still there, door. Still there. Clear. On the left side. Clear. Keep that bitch on track. Right side. You're clear. Damn, nice job.
What I said, Ryan, was I would have had you by my straw in my hat.
Not on the oval, baby.
You got your radio on there, Freddy. He's done. We're on told Freddy to take the dump can tonight. I think they're going to fill us up down here. But it's all run. Somebody in the pit there got the radio on. Guys, somebody's in the pit.
Bye, Felicia.
Got it done. So I just wanted to say, I just realized I believe my mic was shut off again for the majority of that race, but we managed to get it done with that crazy last lap. So awesome finish. Appreciate these guys letting me come race with them. But I just want to say, I'm still going to upload this to my channel, just even though the mic probably wasn't working the whole time. But I just, It's a really fun race to run. I hope it was a fun watch. No, I know I'm not the best at road courses. No, I know. I do know that I have a lot to improve on, but I did enjoy running with these guys, and we were able to get it done. So all I want to say is a big thank you for watching. If you're watching this live, there was a few people coming in here throughout the whole stream. So thank you for watching this. If you're watching on YouTube, make sure to check me out on my Twitch, where I post all these races live at BubbaJohnPNW, or you can find it at twitch.tv/BubbaJohnPNW. And if you're watching this on YouTube, please feel free to click that like button. Please feel free to subscribe. I put up racing content, and I'm planning on being more active. But yeah, this was the first run around COTA with the cup cars for myself, first race at COTA for myself in anything. So I definitely had a blast. And all I can say is thank you to everyone who watched. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And until next time, guys, take it easy. Pretty cool. But I did realize after finishing this race, there was an issue with the recording, I believe, and my mic was not picked up for the recording, which does suck. But it was really fun race to run. There wasn't much talking in it, really. But in the end, hopefully you guys can enjoy what I enjoyed. I had an awesome finish with some of these guys. And I, yeah.